You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock?
Do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no, 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 no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh! Oh, Cindy, you sodding bastard!
Open! Open, now!
I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
Oh, that's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Grassfolk of eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there! That should do it! See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Yeah. Case you takes a joke, you old goat!
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works. Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa! Do you feel that?
What's that, lad?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. We can probably use this boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Ah! Why are these things so bad?
Behind you, watch out!
On your left!
Behind you!
Red! Left way!
Nisa!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have cut that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in the second.
Brother, do you think freezing it would work?
What if you used your axe? Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there. Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it.
Huh.
was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimbulwinter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimbulwinter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Hmph.
Think we can fit under that bridge?
Damn.
Find anything good up there? They capped those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Hmph.
diving in the gate coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Ugh.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Want to get going? I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth. Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Niflheim.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Get behind it. But how? You did it. Let's see what it draw. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. There's a chain we can pull up there. Think you can uncover that geyser from here? I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Nice one. Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right.